Vibrations produce sound. Let us check this with an activity. Take a box, rubber bands and some pens. Stretch the rubber band over the box. Keep two pens between the band and the box. Pluck the band now. The rubber band starts vibrating and produces a sound. We will not hear any sound as soon as the rubber band stops vibrating. So it is clear that sound is produced by a vibrating body.